Hey guys, it's Wednesday and we're on our way to Jenna and Ryan's house. The original plan was to fill up the truck and go down there and then meet them for dinner, but Tegan had a really good nap, so we're just going without a load. Besides, we have like 2 weeks to finish clearing out the office space until the 31st. So, you know, it's not like we had to do it, oh, we're gonna get it done right today.
Yeah, and I think we only have one more load to go to Jenna and Ryan's house.
Yeah, one more load of like boxes and stuff, and then there's like a mini fridge in there that we need to toss over there.
I bet we could probably fit it all in one load.
Before we get too far, earlier today, I didn't bring the camera with me because I was just getting boring stuff, but I was at Walmart and I saw that they had the Alice and the Time from Alice in Wonderland, the new movie, the Infinity figures, out at Walmart. But when I look online, it doesn't look like they're supposed to be out till next week. So I'm wondering, did Walmart get an early exclusive on those?
Or was it a mistake?
Yeah, or did somebody in the stock room just throw them out by mistake?
Yeah.
So maybe the unboxers know.
Yeah, sure. Do you guys know?
So I have no idea if we're going to get review samples for those guys. I kind of doubt it.
Probably not, because they're not going to try to sell it, you know.
Yeah, I think they're just going to dump off what they have and then cut their losses.
Unfortunately.
And, you know, it's like I have a hard time justifying paying full price, knowing that probably by Christmas time there's going to be blowout sales. We're already seeing blowout sales.
Yeah, we are. The power discs you said were down to $1. They were $2 last time.
Yeah, like a couple days ago, they were down to $2 a pack.
Mm-hmm.
But now the Star Wars discs, they still had a ton of them, and they were marked down to $1 a pack. And they had Tomorrowland ones for $2. So yeah. I'm thinking maybe if we check again on like Friday, they'll be marked down again.
Maybe.
But I thought that was funny. It's like, oh, that figure's been bought it for $2. Now it's marked down to $1.
Oh, well, at least it was only $2.
So I'm still not sure where we're going to eat for dinner. Jenna's been tossing around Olive Garden for like a month now.
The only thing is, Tegan doesn't have a long attention span for restaurants like that, but we'll see.
He did have
a good nap.
He did have a good nap, so maybe. Uncle Ryan will be there for a nice distraction.
And they have those iPad things at the table, you know, where you can order stuff and buy the little games. So we could spend $1.99 on a game and let him play foosball all day or something.
Or if we had planned this out a little better, we could have brought the iPad.
Probably, yeah.
All right, so next time you'll see us, we'll be at Jenna's house.
Happy birthday, Ben. Actually, this is from
Jenna. You never got me anything.
And Ryan.
I'm taking you out on a nice romantic night tomorrow on the town. And Jenna is going to look after Tegan.
Yay!
Subway!
Subway!
You are not helping little dog.
Oh boy. What does that say?
Ben's toy bin.
Very crafty of you.
And then this one's Happy Mother's Day.
I figured I'd do a combo for you.
Yeah. They're close enough together.
Burger King!
Oh, sweet.
Hot dogs! I think I wrote on the back of how much each one is.
Yeah.
That one doesn't have anything in it. You're going to be disappointed. Sorry. It's decorated though. Maggie, I don't know what you're doing. Come on.
Complimentary 1 day pass to, I assume, any park? Any state park?
State park, yep. For the vehicle.
Ooh.
A key ring. And it says Ben's toy bin.
Yeah. A dog? Yeah, a dog.
Okay, this is the only one I didn't make out of the bracelets or whatever you want to call them.
You could have totally taken credit for it. Like, I made that.
No, that one I didn't. I bought that
one. That's pretty. Thank you.
Who's that? Is that Uncle Ryan? You've been looking forward to seeing him all day.
Oh, you want to play with the dog?
Hey, Lily.
Oh, dog.
She's so silly.
Oh, the dog.
Ben John Tegan.
Aw. You're not sure of that one, huh?
She's the troublemaker.
This one is great.
That's crazy looking.
And if you're out of line, I can whack you with it because it's heavy.
Oh, boy.
Oh.
road again.
We are.
Slight change of plans. Ryan and Jenna need to run to an auto parts store in another town to get some parts. If you remember the muffler mishap on Ben's birthday, they're going to fix that muffler. So I need some parts for that. And while we wait for them, we are driving to Toys R Us because I have some Toys R Us bucks that today's the last day we can use them. We don't want them to run out.
And we have someone who has a birthday coming up soon.
Keegan.
So.
Me.
Not you.
So we'll see what's new at Toys R Us, going a little mini toy hunt.
Yeah.
And something a little more interesting for you guys to watch today instead of us packing up boxes.
Packing and moving and moving and packing and packing and moving and moving and packing. Sorry, a toy hunt.
Sorry. Yay! Yeah, yeah, toy hunt.
We've made it to Toys R Us. Look at all this Angry Birds stuff. Talking pigs and birds and
Lego sets.
Lego sets and games and holy smokes. Look at all the turtle stuff over here.
Look at that big Bebop.
This stuff looks familiar. Oh, look at this one.
Yeah, they didn't ask us to do this one.
Yeah, that would have been awesome.
Somebody's cart surfing over here.
We've lost the battle, guys. We've lost the battle.
Look, we can get a popcorn pool float.
I want the donut one.
Piece of pizza.
I saw on the Tim Tracker they have, you know, they have the donut pool float, but then they also have the
giant Tootsie Roll
coolers. Those are cool. Is that an eyeball? Is that a choo-choo?
A big train.
Hey, sit down. Sit down. Cart's moving. Good job. Yeah, we're going by the big choo-choo.
Help. Oh, choo-choo.
Yeah. There's a choo-choo there, huh? Yeah. That's awesome, huh? Yeah, it is stuck. It's all covered so that people can't steal anything.
There's some buttons over there. Let's see what those do.
Ooh. Okay, sit down and we'll move over there. Okay. Let's go. All right. Buttons. Go ahead. Can you reach them? Oh, it doesn't work.
Sorry, bud. No, not working.
Nothing. I know, it doesn't work. I'm sorry, buddy. Yeah, choo-choo on the hat. Whoops, whoops, here you go. Oh, you don't want to wear the choo-choo hat? Okay.
No.
Okay. Shopkins aisle.
These new, or
I
got a lot of them.
Wow, look at all those. Do you have the old ones?
No, I don't see any season 5. Oh, no, these are season 4. Uh-oh.
No, I don't see any season 5 either.
What are those?
Oh, light and sounds. We don't need any.
Look, the 3-packs are buying one, get one free.
Oh,
nice. They only have the same one. They have 4 of the same one available.
Oh, go figure. A whole bunch of season 5 over here. The mega pack.
Can you pet the kitty? Thank you.
have all sorts of Chrysalis and Zecora.
Yeah.
Equestria girls. Lots of them. Can you put the kitty back? You pet the kitty on the back. And this is where he's going to be the rest of the night.
Yep. Look at this. This is the Paza Hotel.
Yeah.
This is awesome.
They got little plush chubby puppies.
Oh, those are adorable. Oh, that's cool. I like that. I don't know what it is, though. It's a pet shop, I suppose, but... Pony aisle. Let's see what they got. I do love this display. I want this display so bad. Poppin' Pinkie Pie!
You missed out on some good old vegan adorableness.
Aww. And look where I found them.
Buddy. No, that's just on display. I can't put you in there. I'm gonna put that ball back.
Okay.
No, you can't go in there. It doesn't really work just for display. Which car do you like the best?
You like that one? Look at all these. Wow.
MLPG. This could be like the bin school bin.
Oh.
You can make personal appearances in that one.
Yeah, nice. You like that one, buddy? You do?
How about the Range Rover?
The Barbie one? Is that what you're looking at? Or no, this white one? Do you like this white Range Rover right here? Do you like this one? You do? You like that one?
No, you can't get out of the cart, okay?
Do you like all of them?
You wanna... Which one do you like the best? Which one do you like?
You like this one?
Which one do you like the best? Maybe Grandma will get it for you for your birthday.
I know Grandpa wants to get him one.
You like this one right here? That's a good one. Look. Get the camera in there and show off all the features.
Oh, there we go.
You can't really go in. It's too high.
Look at that. Yeah. If there were any that we could put you in, we would, bud. Oh, look, that comes with it. What does that come with? A web gun? You go. Pachoo, pachoo, pachoo. That one's extremely old for you. You really like this fire truck one, huh? Yeah, you like that one? And you like that one?
What's in there?
Who's on that?
Oh, Ricky. Yeah. Oh. Don't make any sound.
Come on, Bob.
Oh, you got it to work now?
Oh, you.
Oh, Is that Kion?
Oh, a car.
A car, huh?
Yeah.
That's Kion. You haven't watched Miles in a long time at our house. Who's that?
Yeah.
Is that Bunga?
Luckily, there's like no one else in the store tonight.
Yeah, he's pretty much all by himself. Tegan, you want to check out the next aisle? There's Paw Patrol stuff.
Yeah, here we go. Hey.
Whoa, jeez. I hope I didn't just lie. Maybe I meant the other aisle. Do you have one of those at home?
Yeah, that's just like the one you have.
Oh, little ball.
Yeah, you put the balls in, I know.
New ball in a jojo.
You have one at home, buddy. You can leave that one there.
A little ball. Yeah. Oh, dang.
I went down the wrong aisle.
There's no Paw Patrol down here.
Yeah, look at all those cars.
Oh.
Whoa.
Oh my god. Oh, look at those. Oh, the ball.
Yeah, that ball is attached.
That's a turtle truck. Did you see the dog trucks? Did you see the doggy trucks down here?
Wiggle, 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 shaking my butt, shaking my butt.
Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle.
We've seen these guys before, haven't
yeah,
we?
Yeah, yeah.
They sound familiar.
Dog. We found the Paw Patrol aisle, and someone is quite happy. Is that Rocky? Paddling Pups. They have the Air Patroller, they have the Paw Patroller. I want the Paw Patroller. John laughs at me. There's the mechanical chase, and the pups with the bigger cars. Yeah, what's that? It's the pup racers. It comes with a ball. What do you have to do? You use the dogs to race and push the balls. That's neat.
My ball.
Watch your hand. Boop. I like these sets. You know, like Rocky and Bettina and Spy Chase and the Penguins, and I like those. I like these bigger sets. The Adventure Bay Animal Rescue sets. I like those too. What did you find?
Oh, duh.
Is that a guitar?
Whoa. What are you doing?
Ah.
Mm-hmm.
Where's the ball?
Yeah.
Yeah, show Mama all the balls. Oh,
okay. Original Darth Vader.
There is no one.
Let's look.
Join the Think Great Force animatronic interactive figures. Collect them all. Now available in your arcades. Powered by Think Great Force.
There, bud, come on.
The latest installment of Everything in Maine is closing here on Ben's Toy Bin Vlogs is this Bob store, which is right next door to the Toys R Us. It used to be like an Eastern Mountain sporting goods store, but then it transformed into a Bob store, which I guess is owned by the same people. But anyway, they're closing all their stores, including this big one here. So soon that will be vacant. In addition to that, the Sports Authority store in the Maine Mall is going to be closing soon as well, because they were just going to close a handful of them, but then they just threw in the towel and they said, we're going to close them all. So that's going to be closed soon too. So that's going to leave a big hole in the Maine Mall.
Yeah, because that's a big store. It's a two level. Is it two level?
I think so.
Yeah, it's a two level store in there. One of the anchor stores, right?
Yeah, I guess you could call it an anchor store.
Yeah.
Not like as big as a Macy's or JCPenney, but it was still a decent size. Okay, we're going by the Bob's right now. One day we should go in there. I mean, well.
It is closing.
Have you guys ever heard of Bob's stores? Footwear and apparel.
Good thing I was paying attention. That woman just pulled right out. Didn't even stop.
And there's the abandoned Tim Hortons right there, so. So pretty soon, it's just gonna be this one lone Toys R Us, alone by itself over here. All alone. Yeah. Poor Toys R Us. So, we're on our way to Olive Garden now. I was gonna say Ben and Jenna are on the way, but Ryan and Jenna are on the way. They picked up their muffler parts. I am hungry. Tegan is hungry.
I am hungry.
Ben is hungry. I hope there's not a long line, and I hope the food comes quick.
Well, it is a Wednesday night, so hopefully it won't be.
Yeah, true.
Busy as a weekend. And Jenna, Ryan did say that they called ahead, correct?
Yeah, so Ryan said he was calling ahead.
Hopefully the seating will be ready.
Fingers crossed.
And we could just start mowing down on the breadsticks.
Bring on the breadsticks. Oh boy. I haven't been here since the last time we were here.
With Jenna and Ryan.
Yeah. That must have been around Thanksgiving, Christmas time, because I remember we mentioned Olive Garden the day we taste tested all those holiday M&Ms.
Hey, our car's already here.
Whoa, a clone of our car? This orange Subaru that we drive around is very common around here for some reason.
I don't have anywhere to park.
Trying to find a parking space.
I feel like I'm at Disney again. I want to try this Be Good restaurant sometime.
Yeah, we make real food. That sounds interesting.
They make real stuff.
All right, so we're still looking for
a
parking
spot. Right here, right? Because this is not handicapped.
No, it's right next to a handicap, but it is not handicapped.
Yay.
Sweet. It was a yummy dinner.
Bye.
See you tomorrow, Jenna.
Bye.
We're on the drive home, and look, see that little car in the rearview mirror? That's Ryan and Jenna.
They left before us.
They left before us, but we're ahead of them on the highway. Look, there they are, right there. They're wondering how we got ahead of us. How we got ahead of them, I mean. Look at her. She's like baffled. You can see the look of confusion in her eyes. Oh. Tegan's looking for Auntie too. They probably think we're magical.
I just know a couple shortcuts. I used to live in Portland.
We won't say on camera how we get ahead of them because we want them to be mystified. by our magical driving abilities. Well, I don't think anything else exciting is going to happen, and we're stuffed full of Olive Garden, so I'm gonna call it a night. I'm gonna end this video. What do you think?
I think so.